More breaking news to inform you about at this hour. Congressman and recent mayoral candidate Jesús Chuy García just announced his 28-year-old daughter Rosa has died. The family released a statement saying, in part, "We are completely heartbroken. Rosa joined our family as a young girl who had been in the foster care system. We did our best to provide a stable, loving, and welcoming home for her." Now, García did not say exactly how his daughter passed away. The family has asked for privacy and prayers.